Closed captioning of this program is brought to you in part by Deep Tracks Channel featuring Bob Dylan, only on XM Satellite Radio.
You know, these days people have a lot of questions they want answered, and it is our job to ask those questions. That's why interviews are so important. People expect us to get to the truth, and that means asking tough questions. But we always try to ask the right questions, the ones that people at home would ask if they had the opportunity. But the real key is to listen, to really listen. Because if there's one thing an interview must be, it's fair. And of course, sometimes it's the answer you don't get that tells you the most.
Join Steve Murphy for the CTV News at 6.
Thank you. The 22nd annual IWK Telethon for Children was an enormous success, raising $5.2 million for the IWK Health Center. Funds that will purchase vital pieces of equipment, like the Escort Prism, used to monitor children after kidney transplants. CTV viewers from all over the Maritimes called in donations in support of the IWK Health Center and the children and families it serves. Now we ask you to please honor those pledges at any branch of the Royal Bank. And thanks again.
Charlottetown rocks with the Atlantic Superstore Festival of Lights, June 30th to July 3rd. Presenting the Atlantic Lottery Concert Series. The Tragically Hip with special guests Matt Mays and El Torpedo and the Sam Roberts Band. And 3 days grace with Theory of a Dead Man and Headley. Weekend packages only $47. On sale at designated Atlantic Superstores. Plus, Joel Plaskett Emergency and Lenny Gallant. For tickets or info, call or click today. Brought to you by Prince Edward Island.
Join us tomorrow on Live at 5 as we hit the road in one of the most unusual vehicles you'll find anywhere.
There's nothing prehistoric about it. It's called T-Rex, a cross between a motorcycle and a car. We'll take a spin and tell you the story behind it tomorrow at 5.
Also, we'll sit down with a maritime author talking about his new book, Profiling Maritime Towns. And our Live at 5 house call looks at how a therapy developed to treat brain tumors is offering new hope to other cancer patients.
All that and more tomorrow, Live at 5.
Take home the healing power of music with Little Derek and the Haemo Blues Band featuring Charlie Acord, a CD performed by talented local blues artists. 100% of the proceeds from sales will help leukemia patients at the QE2. Little Derek and the Haemo Blues Band.
Sean! Sean! Sean, get back here! Don't hold me if I get a hold of you!
Dad!
Come here!
That eating 5 to 10 servings of vegetables and fruits each day as part of a healthy diet helps to reduce the risk of cancer, heart disease, and stroke. Ever wonder what a serving is? Well, if it fits in your hand, it's probably a serving. Here, like this apple, an orange, or a single carrot, and of course, a half cup of tomato juice. But most people use a glass. 5 to 10 a day. It all adds up.
Molly Johnson.
In the 1850s, many Quebec families adopted Irish orphans, their parents dead of ship's fever on the Atlantic crossing.
Alors Molly, voici ton nouveau père et ta nouvelle mère. Dorénavant, tu porteras le nom fier et historique de Bélanger. Tu es maintenant une petite Canadienne, Molly.
No, we have to keep our Irish name. Mon mère me l'a dit juste avant de sa mort. We have to build a memoir de mon patrie.
Ça, mon Seigneur, ça me paraît tout à fait acceptable.
Quel est ton nom, mon enfant?
Johnson, Sir Molly Johnson.
Et comment t'appelles-tu, toi?
Patrick. Patrick O'Neill.
Et toi?
Kathleen Williams.
A century and a half later, many of those names still resound in Quebec.
You know, these days people have a lot of questions they want answered, and it is our job to ask those questions. That's why interviews are so important. People expect us to get to the truth, and that means asking tough questions. But we always try to ask the right questions, the ones that people at home would ask if they had the opportunity. But the real key is to listen, to really listen. Because if there's one thing an interview must be, it's fair. And of course, sometimes it's the answer you don't get that tells you the most.
Join Steve Murphy for the CTV News at 6.
No pigtails anymore.
Check, please.
David, you okay to drive?
Yeah, I only had a couple drinks. I'm fine.
Come on.
Love to talk about the weather.
No wonder. Maritime weather gives us plenty to talk about.
Our weather is as varied as it gets. That's why predicting it is always a challenge. That's why I use the precise satellite technology of Storm Tracker. It's one of the most advanced weather tracking systems in the world, and it's only on CTV. So tune in. I'll give you lots to talk about.
For accurate forecasts in the Maritimes, trust CTV meteorologist Peter Cove.
closed captioning of this program is brought to you in part by Get Going Canada and Toyota. Experience Canada for yourself this summer. Visit getgoingcanada.ca.